Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bavi Nguyen. I am Andrew Hill's head counselor. It is my honor to welcome you to the 2020 Andrew P. Hill High School commencement ceremony. As we begin our celebration, we ask that you please listen to the message from the Superintendent Chris Funk.
Hi, class of 2020. Superintendent Chris Funk here. And I know COVID-19 just wreaked havoc on your spring semester of your senior year. So many memories destroyed because of the pandemic. But this pandemic cannot take away your accomplishment, your milestone of earning a high school diploma. We know that you, whatever you set your mind to, you're going to be able to accomplish in the future. So most importantly, I simply want to wish you best of luck. Be safe. Stay healthy. Peace and happiness to all of you. Congrats, class of 2020. Well deserved.
Shine brighter than a shooting star. So shine no matter. cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.
Good evening, parents, families, and friends of the Andrew Hill High School community. My name is Jose Hernandez, and I am the proud principal of Andrew P. Hill High School. Welcome to our Falcon home. We are going to officially begin our evening with the introduction of colors from our Andrew Hill ROTC color guard at the direction of Sergeant Cochran and Lieutenant Colonel Corbett.
Time. Color guard, pull. Preset.
And now to sing our national anthem, Jimmy Dink.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight glass gleaming? Who brought stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights? O'er ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket red glare, the bomb bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Order. Order. Come. about face.
Thank you for presenting the colors, Andrew Hill Color Guard, Gerald TC. And now, please remain standing as we will do our Pledge of Allegiance. To lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance, allow me to introduce ASB President, Kathy Bowie.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Thank you, Kathy Bowie, for Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you, Color Guard, for presenting our colors. And thank you, Jimmy Dang, for a wonderful national anthem. Tonight is a very significant night for us. Regardless of what we're currently living with COVID-19, it is time for us to celebrate the graduating class of 2020. With us today on stage are some special members and guests. With us would be Superintendent Chris Funk, Board Member President Lan Nguyen, Andrew Hill's Head Counselor and 12th Grade Counselor Ms. Balvi Nguyen, Associate Principals Ms. Monica Schneider and Mr. Long Trung. I want to thank them for everything they do for us and for that continued effort of support. With us as well today, class of 2020, are your staff, your teachers, the people that have been with you since you started Andrew Hill 4 years ago. We will have nine staff members retiring this year. They will be joining you as you leave Andrew Hill and you continue, but always keeping in mind that once a Falcon, always a Falcon. The nine individuals that are retiring are Mr. Huang Din, Ms. Kathy Farmer, Ms. Elizabeth Hartling, Mr. Bill Mashing, Mr. Mike McKinley, Dr. Kip Mauder, Ms. Maricela Rojas, the voice of the Falcons, Mr. David Stevenson, and Mr. Alfredo Zamora. So for that, I thank them, and we look forward to continuing the celebration. And now, as we've talked about this and we continue to go through, seniors, we're celebrating your last 4 years, not just the last 3 months, but the last 4 years you've been at Andrew Hill. So with that, we have a couple of seniors coming up to share some of their senior memories. He needs no introduction once he gets here. He is Mr. Falcon Way. I get reminded every day that he had straight A's, and he is one of our straight A students, Raymond Baracual.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome, Andrew Hill class of 2020. My name is Raymond Baracual, and I am a senior at Andrew Hill High School. On behalf of my senior classmates, I want to say thank you to everyone who got us here today. I remember coming in as a freshman. We did not know where our classes were, and our principal, Mr. Hernandez, was helpful and friendly. Some of our favorite memories with my friends and classmates include the JROTC Silver Creek Drill Meet in 2019. We also cheered on the athletes and sports teams from the stands and athletes. And from the stands and sideline, many clubs on campus attended community events such as cheer when they attended the autism walk at San Jose State, JROTC, marching in the Veterans Day Parade all 4 years, medical magnet, ran the blood drive, many of us attended choir concerts and enjoyed the band at football games. We will never forget PE, playing many sports, and running the mile, which was a lot of fun. We will always remember the dances like Coachella. We took pictures in the photo booth and danced with our friends. For Fantastics, we worked hard with our dances, skits, decorations, and games. Freshman year, we were Powerpuff Girls. Sophomore year, we were Avatar, The Last Airbender, Earth. Sadly, junior year was our final Fantastics, but we were victorious. Many of us participated in Spirit Weeks. For 4 years, we proudly wore green as our class color and dressing up for spirit counting. Remember when Arturo Morales dressed up like Mr. Hernandez? In closing, I would like to thank the seniors and all the staff at Andrew Hill for being a part of this journey. Also, I want to say good luck to us Falcons as we go off on our next journey. I am going to miss greeting everyone on campus and telling everyone to have a good day. Be a proud Falcon alumni and remember the Falcon way. It will help us in the future. Good luck and congratulations, class of 2020. Hooah!
Thank you, Raymond, for those inspirational words and more than anything, for being yourself the last 4 years. And now to share in their senior memories, we will have Timmy Pham and Kathy Bowie.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
And good evening.
These are greetings we are going to miss hearing in the halls from Mr. Hernandez. I'm Kathy Bowie.
And I'm Timmy Pham.
We would first like to congratulate the class of 2020. We did it.
Here we are, still in common dress, black and white robes, with some of us at home in our pink pajamas.
From the very start of high school, we were a one-of-a-kind class.
We took third place in freshman year Fantastics.
Witnessed the entire construction of the new quad.
And finally, are the first quarantines to experience a virtual graduation. Together as a class, we lived the three A's.
Attendance, attitude, academics.
In attendance, we showed up. From HOSA, FAST, and UNICEF to Interact, Robotics, and Cultural Clubs. We celebrated our diversity through spirit days and rallies.
With this attitude, our sportsmanship and dedication to the game was like no other. We won several league championship titles over the past 4 years, going on to CCS in BVAL, and made a name for Andrew Hill Athletics.
In our academics, we were not scared of challenges, learning new languages, taking on IB courses, and collaborating in various academies.
We couldn't have done it alone. From the small acts of kindness to the grand heroic gestures, we thank you.
Thank you. Come on.
Gracias. As we prepare to move into the next stage of our lives, we hope you keep the memories you made close to your heart. Our graduation from high school is not one we could have imagined, but the many different paths we took made high school special.
In Barack Obama's speech to the class of 2020, he inspired them to, quote, be alive to one another's struggles, stand up for one another's rights, leave behind all the old ways of thinking, the bias, sexism, racial prejudice, status, greed, and set the world on a different path.
We believe that we can do this.
Class of 2020.
Class of 2020, you continue to do your best. I'm very proud of all the work you've been doing, regardless of the structures and the obstacles. You do your best, we continue to work forward. To celebrate that, next will be coming up Associate Principal Monica Schneider, who will be presenting the students who are graduating with honors.
This year, 111 of our seniors have earned a cumulative GPA of 3.5 or higher for their coursework over the past 4 years, thus earning them the title of cum laude or magna cum laude. Honor students, we are very proud of your academic accomplishments. We know that you have achieved this through your hard work and great dedication to your coursework. Well done. Another exceptional group of students is our International Baccalaureate Diploma candidates. In order to earn an IB diploma, students must prove high academic proficiency in 6 areas: language and literature, language acquisition, individuals and society, sciences, mathematics, and the arts. Although we will not know until later this summer, when the scores for the IB tests are released to find out if you have officially earned the IB diploma, we wish to acknowledge you now. Candidates, we are very proud and impressed with your courage, effort, and the commitment you made to earn the IB diploma. We know the real value of this honor are the skills gained during the journey. Congratulations. This year, 5 students have earned the highest academic distinction of summa cum laude. Over all 8 semesters, these students have earned and maintained a perfect cumulative GPA of 4.0, thus earning the right to be called valedictorian candidates. Raymond Barraquel, Jung Ka, Daniela Cortez Bravo, Quan Min Hua, and Amy Vo. I am very pleased to invite Daniela Cortez Bravo to give the Class of 2020 valedictorian address.
Good evening, Falcons and families. My name is Daniela Cortez, and I am honored to be one of this year's Andrew Hill valedictorians. During a time when the world sometimes feels that it's ending, we're being asked to consider our futures. We are the future, and I can tell you why. Time and time again, we have beaten the odds. In a time when prejudice and discrimination was proven to still exist in our nation, we stood as strong and hopeful Falcons. In the midst of it all, we accomplished much. Many of us became community and student body leaders. We cheered our school to victory through various athletic achievements. ELD students embraced the challenge of learning English. Students with part-time jobs took on adult responsibilities. Among those feats is one of the biggest successes of them all. Give yourself a pat on the back, Falcons, because in 2016, we squeezed through the smallest hallway known to mankind during the building of our quad. Now, we all graduate in the midst of a pandemic. We may forever go down in history as a class who had to graduate on a desktop or our mom's Androids. This year, we did not experience prom, Fantastics, Coachella, or senior nights. But despite the many traditions, our accomplishments cannot be taken from us. No matter the form our journeys took, we have paved a positive path for future generations. But today is not just about today, nor the means that brought us here. It's about the trajectory we started when we first set foot on campus in 2016. Class of 2020, we are about to embark on our futures, becoming lawyers, medical and military personnel, essential workers, but especially educators. These are only some of the possibilities among the many diverse paths we will take. We have proven that every challenge thrown at us, we will overcome. What comes after today will be no different. Today, we embark on our futures of being the future, that will lead this world towards glorious possibilities. Congratulations, Class of 2020.
As we come to this part with the inspirational words, Class of 2020, it is time to continue our celebration and get one step closer. Would Board Member Lan Nguyen please join me as I present the Class of 2020 on behalf of Eastside High School Union High School District. The graduating class is ready to receive their diplomas. With the powers vested in me by the State of California and by the Eastside Union High School District, I do declare that the students here whom I am recommending to receive their diplomas have met all of the graduation requirements set forth by the State of California and even more rigorous requirements of the Eastside Union High School District. May I present to you the Andrew P. Hill Class of 2020.
Hello, my name is Lan Nguyen, Board President of the Eastside Union High School District. Even though I'm not able to be there with you this evening, on behalf of the Board of Trustees of the Eastside Union High School District, I am proud to accept the Class of 2020. I wish you the best of luck on your future journeys and future endeavor. Have a wonderful evening. Good night.
Family and friends, we will now begin the diploma distribution. With that honor, the Class of 2020 has selected four staff members to read their names. Our four selected staff members are Mr. Cal Cook, Mr. Alexis Lada, Mr. Harjander Zing, and Ms. Joanne Winterstein. Students, we will now begin.
Fernanda Alaniz. Oscar Alba Hernandez. Valerie Aldaco. Maitere Aldama. Jessica Amaya. Melanie Antion Montes. Carolina Archundia Medina. Evelyn Arroyo. Jade Aviles Morales. Lisbeth Ayala. Robert Belcachuiz. Adelaide Bao. Zuki Bao. Raymond Baraquil. Joshua Bermea. Jaime Bernal Duenas. Ariana Bueno Suarez. Ian Bui. Kathy Bui. Min Dui Bui. Nguyen Bui. Tony Bui. Oscar Burgara. An Cao. Gina Cao. Lam Cao. Kathy Cardoza. Angela Cacone. Eduardo Jamoro Susano. Andrew Choi. William Choi. Jimmy Chuck. Chung Cook. Arlette Gonriquez. Jonathan Cordova Portuguese. Cesar Conejo Martinez. Daniela Cortez Bravo. Angela Cortez Dominguez. Dat Dang.
T. Dow. Eli Davila. Erica De La Cruz. Diego Delgadillo Aguirre. Maria Angel Delgado Rocha.
Isaias Diaz Garcia.
Derek Din. Kevin Din. Dewey Doe. Nguyen Kim Doe. Teresa Doe. T. Doe. Haley Duan. Martin Duan. Darren Duong. Giovanni Ellis. Alexa Esparza Lopez. Yesenia Espinosa Acosta. Angelina Estrella. Ana Estrella. Eduardo Fajardo. Julissa Farias Larios. Alex Daniel Figueroa Rodriguez. Diana Flores. Anaí Florian Ramirez. Aliyah Fortune Farfain. Jose Funes Flores. Alexis Godinez Ponce. Giovanni Godinez Ponce. Gabriela Gomez Lara. Alyssa Gonzalez. Alejandro Gonzalez. Carlos Gonzalez. Karina Gonzalez. Ruben Gonzalez Curiel. Rocío González García. Samuel Dali González Morales. Allison Covea. Paulina Guardado Campos. Alejandra Gudino. Leslie Gutierrez. Karen Ha. Kevin Ha. Sasha Hermano.
Emily Hernandez. Vera Diana Hernandez Juarez. Andy Ho. Tina Ho. Benjamin Huang. Kwa Min Hua. Cesar Huerta. Balan Nguyen. James Nguyen. Jason Nguyen. Jenny Nguyen. Pauline Nguyen. Shayla Nguyen. Tao Nguyen. Asia Nguyen Nguyen. Adriana Ibarra. Isaiah Hasso. Esmeralda Jimenez. Callie Kong. Nok Ku. John King. Hanny Lavastida. Anthony Lamb. Hung Lamb. Victoria Lamb. Lynn Lamb Nguyen. Isabel Lash. Mona Latifi. Naweed Latifi. Darren Lay. An Lee. Farah Lee. Huang Lee. Jonathan Lee. Kit Lee. Me Lee. Nguyen Lee. Nicole Lee. Patience Lee. Fung Kim Lee. Stephen Lee. Tin Lee. Vincent Lee. Giovanni Leon Zuniga. Jacoby Leonard. Derek Liu.
Nicole Lima. Ana Lomeli Perez. Alessandra Lopez. Edgar Lopez. Belen Lopez Perez. Clarissa Loza. Cesar Lozano. Alyssa Luna. Michaela Luna. Andrew Liu. Denny Liu. Helene Liu. Long Liu. Kevin Lynch. Jessamine Makareg. Daniela Macias Ortiz. Margot Faye Mactal. Manuel Madera. Julio Magallan Lopez. Alan Magana. Lizette Magana Gutierrez. Han Mai. Quinn Nu Mai. Dalen Mayare. Mateo Manzanares. Paul Luis Marcos. Kayla Martiano. Alexis Martinez. Dana Martinez Duarte. Ariana Martinez Garcia. Diana Martinez Garcia. Ricardo Mata. Miguel Mejia. Alondra Melendres Hernandez. Itzel Mendoza Ramirez. Jeffrey Mensa. Perla Mensa Chavez. Jasmine Mingvaraya. Hardwin Monares. Jaden Moodley. Amber Marie Moore. Mary Catherine Moore. Arturo Morales.
Bianca Moreno Villa. Felipe Moya Perez. Samuel Mosqueda. Erelen Munoz. Angel Munoz Ramirez. Jesus Murillo. Samara Murillo Villalobos. Marlon Negrete. Isaac Ung. Christina No. Gemma No. Angel Nguyen. An Thu Nguyen. Billy Nguyen. Brian Nguyen. Christina Nguyen. Chung Nguyen. Cindy Nguyen. Danny Nguyen. David Nguyen. Emily Nguyen. Eric Nguyen. Howard Nguyen. Jacqueline Nguyen. Jordy Nguyen. Justin Nguyen. Kenneth Nguyen. Kevin Nguyen. Lam Nguyen. Leon Nguyen. Ni Nguyen. Nicholas Nguyen. Patrick Nguyen. Hook Nguyen. Ricky Nguyen. Rosalie Nguyen. Stephen Nguyen. Tian Nguyen. Tina Nguyen. Truong Nguyen. V Nguyen. Vincent Nail Nguyen. Vu Nguyen. Vu Nguyen. Brian Nieto.
Sabrina Nolasco. Brian Ung. Elizabeth Oliver. Manuel Olvera Enriquez. Marco Orozco. Carla Orozco Muñoz. Jennifer Orozco Oliveros. Belén Orozco Salas. Alejandra Ortiz. Zaira Ortiz Barajas. Angel Palafox. Dominic Quinn Palapay. Alejandro Palomares. José Pérez Díez. Jayel Pérez Villegas. Alina Pham. Jolene Pham. Kathy Pham. Kit Pham. Peter Pham. Quinn Pham. Timmy Pham. Tyler Pham. Melanie Fan. Tony Fan. Truk Fong Fan. Richard Fan. Tian Fung. Ruby Piñal Cortez. Paula Sofia Pinto Castro. Eric Cloach Jones. Diana Portillo Gonzalez. Leslie Quijada. Andy Cui. David Ramirez.
Ethan Ramirez.
Jennifer Ramirez. Jorge Ramirez. Miracles Ramirez Alvarado. Leslie Ramos. Mariela Ramos Armenta. Usha Rana. Alexander Resendez Gomez. Brittany Reyes Huerta.
Ryan Raymond Raimondo. Amy Rivera. Jessica Rivera Lopez. Kelly Rivera Rivera. Ian Rocha. Anna Rodriguez. Josue Rodriguez. Daniel Rodriguez Gonzalez. Hector Rodriguez Lopez. Johanna Rodriguez Medina. Makin Rohim. Elder Roman Chavez. Elmer Roman Chavez. Yasmin Romero Garcia. Francisco Romo. Christopher Rubalcaba. Johanna Sanchez. Monica Sandoval. Roman Sandoval. Justin Sarmiento. Ezekiel Schneider. Eric Senegal. Nikki Silva. Janet Silva Aguilar. Jennifer Silva Chavez. Giselle Silva Fuentes. Roy Simmons. Tajin Smith. Christopher Suarez. Adalberta Soria. Jennifer Ta. Justin Ta. Lisa Ta. Angelo Tango. Donald Taylor. Nguyen Thai. Bu To. David Tonthat. America Torres. Kiana Torres Carrillo. Alex Tran. Christina Tran. Dang Tran. Dat Tran. Hui Tran.
Jeremy Tran. Kelly Tran. Michelle Tran. Nun Tran. Nu Tran. Rich Tran. Shirley Tran. Don Tran. Teresa Tran. Don Tran. Tina Tran. V Tran. Luis Trejo. Michelle Trill. Marlene Trin. Truck Jessica Trin. Brian Truong. Hong Truong. Kayla Truong. Fan Truong. Alan Tu. Justin Ung. Hassan Usman. Cassandra Valadez Salazar. Yael Valdez. Juan Valencia Ramirez. Fabian Vain. Luis Daniel Vargas Sanchez. Ana Vega Ayala. Demetrius Vigil. Joanna Vire. Amy Vo. Queen Vo. Kimberly Vo. Nu Emily Vo. Kang Vu. Nguyen Vu. Alan Vong.
Irene Vung. Abriana Wyman. Crystal Yanez Flores. Amber Zamora. Jennifer Zavala. Sitlali Zuniga Melendez.
Graduates of the class of 2020, as a symbol of your transition from candidate to graduate, please move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, class of 2020. It is not the way we pictured it, but it is the best way we can do. Class of 2020, congratulations, and enjoy the rest of your graduation night.
Congratulations, seniors. We here at Junior ROTC Andrew P. Hill High School Falcon Battalion salute you.
Hey there. Congratulations to the graduates of 2020. Here's a message to keep pursuing your dreams.
No one, no one, no one. Get in the way of what you want to do. No one, no one. No, get in the way of what you want to pursue. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Get in the way of what you want to do.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mr. Romero.
And I am Ms. Eckley. We want to congratulate all of you on your accomplishments. We know how hard you have worked to get here today.
To all of our seniors, we are very proud of you.
We wish you nothing but the best for your future.
Also, remember, if you plan to visit, please check in with the secretary.
Muchas felicidades a la clase del 2020. Les deseo mucho éxito en su futuro. Yo sé que esta no va a ser la única vez que nos hacen muy orgullosos. Sigan adelante.
Class of 2020, you have sacrificed so much to help keep our community safe. We love you, we appreciate you, and we can't wait to see what you're going to do next. Congrats.
Seniors, congratulations. This is your big day. This is Ms. Diaz, your DCAC College Advisor, and I just want to say I am so, so proud of you, and I'm so excited for your next adventure. One tip I can give you is just to get out of your comfort zone and go for it. Follow your dreams, and I know you're going to do amazing things. Congrats!
Hello and congratulations to the Andrew Hill class of 2020. I have watched many years of graduations and I am probably the most proud of this class. This class has faced adversity and challenges, and you are going to become stronger and smarter and braver as a result. Congratulations.
Hi, class of 2020. My name is Ms. Jones. I'm in the English department for those of you who I have not had the pleasure of meeting. I just wanted to take this opportunity to say congratulations. In true English teacher format, I'm actually going to share a quote that I found that I thought was really worth sharing. There's a poet by the name of Ralph Waldo Emerson, and he once said, "What lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us." And I think that's an important sentiment for you to consider moving forward in your journey beyond high school. About knowing and trusting yourself, knowing that you have the power to do anything as long as you believe in yourself. I wish you the best. I hope that if anything, you focus on being good people, good to others, and that's what's going to make our world a much, much better place.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You've made it to tonight. You've made it to the rest of your life. Citizenship, a mask. The whole world's in the ROTC citizenship program. Again, congratulations. Reach for the stars and go Falcons.
Hey, congratulations to the class of 2020. Mr. Georgie here. And I know you guys are gonna do great. So good luck out there and have a good time. 2020 rules.
Congratulations, seniors. We know that this is not how you imagined graduation was gonna go, but that doesn't change how proud we are of you. So we wish you the best of luck in the future, and we can't wait to see what you guys do.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I am so honored to have you seniors in my class. I'm going to miss you so much. You're going to rock this world. Whatever you dream of, I know you can accomplish. Have faith in yourself, believe in yourself, and know that once a Falcon, always a Falcon. We are always here for you if you ever need us. And remember, no matter what they say or do to you, you're still a worthwhile person. We love you. Take care of yourself. And come back and visit.
Hi, class of 2020, it's Miss Deneen, and I just want to congratulate you all on all your hard work, accomplishments, and achievements throughout the years. So once again, congratulations, class of 2020. You made it, you did it, you're done.
Hey, seniors, this is Coach Holt. I just wanted to congratulate you on graduating and for finishing up high school. I want to wish you good luck in the future and Falcon pride.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Aguilar here to remind you to not be afraid, to boldly go where no person has gone before. Congratulations.
Hey, class of 2020, congratulations. You're done with high school. This is your council coordinator, Miss J, Miss Gennaro. I want to wish you guys the best of luck on your lifelong journey of success. You guys have went through one of the hardest times ever, and you've persevered and made it through while facing all these adversities. So continue to work hard, continue to be the best version of yourself, and send the CalSUP team, you know, some pictures of your summer or anything fun that you guys are doing. We want to hear about it. Let's keep in touch. We will miss you guys. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020. Congratulations on graduating. I know the timing isn't so great, but you did it, so good job. And good luck with wherever the future takes you. I'm sure a lot of you will do great things. So good luck out there.
Hey Falcons, just want to give a shout out to the senior class of 2020. Congratulations on your high school graduation. Good luck with whatever your future endeavors are, and know that we will miss you. Go Falcons.
Hey class of 2020, I know this isn't the way you wanted to end your high school career, but it does not take away from all the accomplishments that you've made in the last 4 years. I'm so proud of you. It's been an honor to work with you guys over the last 4 years. I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. Good luck and go make a difference.
Congrats,
class of 2020.
This is Trejo.
This is Professor Salgado.
Mr. Nguyen.
We just had to get into dress code for this.
We wanted to come back and wish you the best of luck.
You may be leaving Hillside, but remember,
once a Falcon,
always a Falcon.
What's up, Falcons? Class of 2020, it's Mr. Green. Just wanted to wish you all a congratulations and all the best for a great summer and a bright future. I know that this isn't exactly how you had planned it. None of us planned it this way, but we're here and you made it and you should be very proud of yourselves. We're proud of you. Again, congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020. Congratulations. You made it. I want to wish you the best of luck in your next journey in life. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. We're all really proud of you. And we all wish you success in the future. It was a real difficult time. I know that it was, but we got through it together as best as we could. I hope you all do wonderful things in the future. for you, that you find all the success you want in life, and that you give back to your community and take care of other people as best as you can. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. You guys have been through a lot. Let's hope it's gonna be something that strengthens you over time. But we just want to congratulate you from the Social Science Department. We're gonna miss you, and we enjoyed having you here at Andrew Hill. Once a Falcon, always a Falcon. Mr. Reynoso.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You made it, and best of luck.
Congratulations, seniors. Be proud of yourself. Go after your dreams and surround yourself with people who build you up and help you chase those dreams. This is Colonel Corbett, one of the newest members of the Social Science Department. Have a wonderful, wonderful summer. Go Falcons.
Yay, graduates, seniors, we're so proud of you. Woo! Congratulations on your accomplishments. We hope you have a great summer. Dream big, work hard. Good luck.
Hey everybody, graduating class of 2020. It's been quite a year, but you guys have been fantastic. Know that you have strength. Know that you have all of us cheering you on in the next passage of your life. And dream big and enjoy. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, congratulations, class of 2020. This is Mr. Johnson. Just wanted to remind you, look at this great world we've left for you to inherit. So, you know, go out there, seize your dreams, but don't forget to cover up.
Seniors, it's Mike Husker. I miss you guys so much. Congratulations and live wonderful, productive lives. Go out and be the people that the world needs right now. And realize that you deserve better. Resist.
Hi, everyone. Congratulations to all the seniors. I wish you guys all the best of luck in all your future endeavors. And congrats again.
Seniors, play cool, dig all jive. That's the way to stay alive. My motto as I live and learn is dig and be dug in return. A final peace, love, and granola to you. Congrats.
Congratulations, everybody. Hey. Take care. Woo!
Congratulations,
class of 2020.